Hey guys, this is Mo Dyan here. This is just a quick comparison of my Pelican 1300 2.1 system, which has two tweeters, two mids, and a dedicated mono sub. Mono sub gets about 100 watts of power, and the stereo channels get about somewhere between 25 and 50 watts per channel. This is going to be versus a Sony SRS-BTX500. It's also a 2.1 system. I think it has somewhere between 10 and 20 watts per channel. Not too sure about the subwoofer, but this is just a heads up comparison. I'm going to go back and forth between a couple two songs, and I believe the Sony is about 4 or 5 years old. It's lent from a friend of mine, and it's about $300. The Pelican 1300 do-it-yourself Bluetooth boombox that I built is roughly about slightly over $300 and just in parts. Labor not included. So enjoy.
Still not over yet. There's so much I
thanks for watching this video. Please post your comments, which one sounds better, worse, any kind of details, advantages, disadvantages, pros and cons. Love to hear from you. Thanks a lot.